In this episode, we find out how I came into possession of this banana.
Do you ever stop to think about the everyday goods and products that have traveled to you from all over the world? Tag along as I meet the people and machines that keep our interconnected globe spinning. This is Mighty Jobs, powered by Volvo Penta.
So lately in this series, I've been thrown in the Arctic Ocean, sent up into the winds of New York, and literally buried under the snow in northern Sweden. So finally, I said to the crew, we're gonna have to see some changes around here. So, any guesses where we are this time?
I'll give you some clues. It's the only major US city founded by a woman, Julia Tuttle. Its rapid growth and development earned it the nickname the Magic City. It's well known for its beautiful beaches and Art Deco architecture. It's also home to one of the largest ports in the US, the Port of Miami.
Now, we're not just here to conquer our fear of heights. We're here to visit Seaboard Marine.
With a fleet of 25 vessels and 60,000 containers, they've been Port Miami's largest cargo line for over three decades.
On average, they move around 1,000 containers through the port every day. In a year, that's 365,000 containers.
Today, we've been promised a tour by the Terminal Operations Director himself, Albert Smalls, AKA Rookie.
So I hope you don't mind me saying, but you don't really strike me as a rookie.
Not really. I've been here 30 years. I started on my father's team called the A-Team, and I was the youngest guy on that team, so that's why they named me the rookie then.
Okay, so what brought you here then?
I've been coming on the port since I've been 5 years old, and I always had a dream of driving these cranes one day or these machines.
There is a lot going on here, and I have to say, I don't often think about the kind of work that you're doing here, but every now and then I'll find myself in the supermarket admiring the bananas, and I'll think to myself, how did you get here?
Well, I surely let you know today, we got bananas in all of those refrigerated white containers.
What?
Yes. They are grown on a farm in Ecuador. It takes about 9 months. Once they're harvested, they're washed, they're packaged, and they're loaded into containers. And then those containers are loaded onto the vessels that come here to the Port of Miami.
The Taylor XRS 9972 is a beast of a machine, powered by a Volvo Penta D13 engine. It's designed to handle loaded containers weighing up to 44 tons.
That's enough power to lift 7 elephants, 30 cars, or a humpback whale.
I think you're gonna really enjoy this. This is our command center.
Looks important.
We have Officer Precious inside.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Wow, that is a lot of screens.
Yeah.
We can see everything in the terminal. Any type of accidents, Precious could go back and rewind.
I'm the first person who basically sees everything. Just like today, a boat floated ashore. I had to go find out how the boat got there.
Well, there. Like port scene investigation.
Yeah, just call me Investigator P.
Okay, I love it.
We're running over 140 truck drivers, 3 reachstackers. We're running 5 mobile hopper lever cranes. These cameras are very, very key to our efficiency.
That's a lot of stuff to keep track of, and it stresses me out just hearing about it. So, like, what do you do if a machine breaks down?
I enjoy the satisfaction of being able to show up and get a machine running, just having the overall ability to service that whole machine. I take pride in my work. Hey, Lacey.
Hey.
Hear you're quite the Volvo Penta expert.
If I go that far, but you know, I've seen some engines.
You mind giving me a hand hooking Vodia to this machine so I can check for updates?
I'm here to learn.
Okay.
I'm looking for plugs.
I guess we'll have to play the hot and cold game.
Yeah.
Right now you're cold.
Oh wait, I think I might see it actually. Is it on the left side?
It's on the right.
Oh, okay, well then.
I thought you said you was the expert.
Burn? Oh, I see like an empty space.
That would be it.
How do you get to that? I think I got it. It fits.
Need me to come check?
Yeah, please come check my work.
Yep, Looks like you found it.
Passed the test?
We're good to go.
Nailed it.
Once you're connected to the machine, it gives you option to check for codes, trouble codes. You can monitor the sensors, the operation of the machine. We can pretty much diagnose anything that goes wrong, and that's thanks to the training that we get from Volvo Penta.
Did I hear Volvo Penta service and support? Our dealer network is spread worldwide, and it's constantly evolving to meet our customers' demands and to make sure they are never far from efficient and high-quality service. A key part of this is our training program, where our Volvo Penta certified instructors train our OEM dealers so that they can support the engine and therefore the entire machine. This means that the end customer, in this case the terminal, only has contact with one mechanic, our trained expert.
Well, rookie, this has been great. But do you mind if we call it a day? There's a spot on the beach with my name on it.
Hold on. Go ahead.
We got a situation in section 0.
All right, we're on it.
At this point, I was unfortunately not allowed to tag along, as rookie had to deal with a very time-sensitive situation. But my experience from the sidelines felt a little bit like this.
This summer, one man and one machine have won. Mighty job. This truck driver needs his container before he's due at customs in 5 minutes. Against the clock and against the odds, there's only one rookie for the job. But this container is in a tight spot. He needs to move the front container out of the way before the real challenge begins. Reaching over and grabbing. We're not playing Tetris anymore. With the container secure, he needs to line up to deliver it. But will he make it? Spoiler alert. Of course he will, because Albert Smalls is rookie.
Thank you so much for showing me around today. It's really amazing the work that you're doing here that the rest of us often take for granted.
You're welcome very much. And I like to give you a nickname.
Oh.
Mighty Little Lady.
Oh, I love it.
All right.
Okay.
You're welcome.
I'll high five to that.
Yes, ma'am.
Woo-woo.